Dreaming may be an entirely new concept to the majority in Sumeru, but one person's already managed to become famous for it. Recently, the strange tales of the sleepwalking eccentric have been circulating in the academia. Rarely used telescopes quietly moving during the night. Entire theses finished between dusk and dawn, and a girl seen in the city one minute spotted all the way over at Caravan Rebop the next. The only one who can't muster the strength to investigate it is Layla herself. Chronic sleep deprivation has taken its toll on her energy levels.
Can't sleep? Let's go for a walk then.
Layla's research primarily focuses on theoretical astrology. After receiving her cryovision, she formed a star-crusted veil with ice and frost, providing a space for her companions to study, rest, and even fight undisturbed. Sometimes, while deep asleep, a friend that Layla never knew she had will secretly come to her aid. When Layla crafts character talent materials, she has a chance to receive double the product, boosting the party's adventure readiness. Layla's normal attack can combo up to 3 strikes, dealing physical damage to enemies. Using her charged attack, Layla consumes a certain amount of stamina and performs 2 swift slashes to her front, dealing physical damage. Casting Layla's elemental skill creates a curtain of slumber and also deals AoE cryo damage. The curtain of slumber absorbs damage based on Layla's max HP and absorbs cryo damage even more effectively. Layla also becomes affected by cryo for a short time when the curtain of slumber is created. At regular intervals while the curtain of slumber is active, a night star is generated, which adheres to the curtain. Additionally, 2 night stars are generated when a character protected by the curtain casts their elemental skill. Night stars can only be generated in this manner once per set time period, and a maximum of 4 night stars may exist at one time. After 4 night stars have been accumulated, if there are enemies in range, the night stars convert to shooting stars that automatically home in on enemies, dealing cryo damage on hit. No new night stars can be generated until all shooting stars have fired. When the curtain of slumber expires or is destroyed, any night stars present disappear along with it. If they have already converted into shooting stars and started firing, they will remain until all of them have finished firing. After unlocking the talent, like Nascent Light, while the curtain of slumber is present, gaining a night star triggers the deep sleep effect. Deep sleep increases the shield strength of the character under the curtain's protection. It can be stacked up to 4 times and is cleared when the curtain of slumber expires. Any disturbance is too much after a night of poor quality sleep. The only solution is to get rid of them completely. After unlocking the talent Sweet Slumber Undisturbed, the shooting stars fired by Layla's elemental skill deal increased damage based on Layla's max HP.
Stars, shine for me!
Layla's elemental burst unleashes a soporific celestial dream sphere that continuously fires starlight slugs at enemies within range, dealing cryo damage. When a starlight slug hits an enemy, a night star is also generated on nearby curtains of slumber. Each curtain of slumber can gain only 1 night star in this manner per set time period. Layla knows the pain of sleep deprivation all too keenly, and naturally wouldn't wish it on any of her companions. In battle, Layla uses her elemental skill to create a protective curtain of slumber for her teammates, and starts accumulating night stars. A full quota of night stars will convert into shooting stars that target nearby enemies and deal cryo damage, supporting the battle effort. When energy is full, Layla unleashes her elemental burst to create a celestial dream sphere, which continuously fires starlight slugs at enemies in range to deal cryo damage, while also increasing the production of night stars, helping her teammates to comfortably slide their way to victory. Many people have 2 sides to their personality, but it's not often that the contrast between them is as stark as Layla's. She spends her waking hours crushed by stress over her schoolwork, yet when sleepwalking, her mind is sharp and lucid. She casts aside her unproductive feelings of self-doubt and gets much accomplished. but perhaps she should count her blessings. Finding a goal in life is difficult enough as it is, and having any chance at all to pursue it undisturbed is nigh on impossible. Enjoy life while things are still uncomplicated. Go and do the things you want to do, because once you reach a certain age, things can never go back to being as simple as they once were.